Thank you. Thank you. ไรอ่ะ
Yeah, maybe. 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 Yeah, maybe.
I believe this is our last group.
Thank you. stupid youngster.
Ha ha ha!
Thank you.
Groups going, and we're working with two groups. The 10 left.
Yeah! Okay.
2008. Select number 2. Select number 3. Stack. Select 5. Okay, this is 5. Select 6. Select number 7. Select 8. Select number 9. And Patty has a select 10. Grand Victor, Grand Victors.
Try as you may, you can't get him to slow down, but this is a very correct dog coming and going. very handsome dog. Kept his feet very good.
Going to daddy. Going to daddy.
Well, that was good, Leslie. We like that. A very long striding gait. Very definitely a male. Very correct. Excellent character. Totally loose leaf. Very much to the standard, definitely a female. No doubt about it. Correct proportions, strong top line, high leather, lovely croup and tail set, very correct feet and pasterns. Okay, let's take her around. A male to move as beautifully and as fluidly as this animal does. Excellent body depth, excellent high leather, very good shoulder opening, good layback of shoulder, long upper arm, very straight, strong front leg, excellent pastern, beautiful balance, good overline, long croup, well-muscled hindquarter. Very correct coming and going on a loose lead. My female, beautiful typey. It's very nice to look and say, oh my gosh, that's a beautiful female, and that's a wonderful male, and you don't have to look underneath the dog to see if it is a male or a female. That's good. That's good. Okay, very nice shoulder layback, long upper arm, beautiful, elegant neck. Strong head, almond eye, very dark, gorgeous ear set, high wither, short back, short croup, short back, short loin, beautiful long croup, very well muscled hindquarter, short hawk, good body depth, excellent balance. Okay, let's
No problem. Go right by you. There's your best of breed. Let's go on, George.
Next champion of Bowers.
Thank you, guys. Number 466, Champion A.H. Joshua from Canada, HGTC.
Here's number two.
Number three selection, the casting Tarragon. Number three selection, the casting Tarragon.
Come out here, you monkey face. Come on. February, I mean.
Number 4-7, champion Marquis Stan Shaw.
Number 5. No dog. Just Patty.
Number 6, 11. Champion Cheryl's Rose Rosemont.
Number 7. A little late, a little bit disorganized, but we're getting through this. Grand Victor leading the selects.
What? Beautiful.
Thank you guys and ladies. Been quite a day.
That's a girl. Come on. Good girl, Evie. That's the baby. Good girl. You're watching Kent. Good girl.
Number 3. Coming up.
All right, let's go.
Number 5, select excellent champion, Jaden Carradine, happy sense of all. Number 6, select excellent champion, Anais Harris of NFA.
Oh!
is our excellent champion, Bogey Wonderland. And number 10 select champion, Shelf Briggs and Rita Thundara.
Rhea!
Remember that the next beginner is the next man on the contest.
Texas. Well, folks, that completes our judging program for today. I would like to thank the German Shepherd Dog Club of America for inviting me to videotape this year's National Specialty Show. I am not the official videotape person. The person that we had to do this came up a little short. Couldn't do it this year, so I had to fill in at a last minute situation. I tried to do the best job that I could. I think we put together a nice videotape, so to speak. There's a lot of it. I thank each and every one of you folks who has shown an interest in my videos over the years. I hope this one proves to be a good one. Thank you very much. See you next year.